So we are going to listen to a phone call, and the phone call is to the jeweler store, Coast Jewelers, and it is a phone call from Reddit to the store inquiring about Anthony. Well, now let's take a close look and listen to how they deal with Anthony and his quote reputation. Let's play the video now.
Hey, I was calling about that Sky Dweller. You put me on hold. I never.
Sky Dweller? Yeah, because we have customers. Let me see. You wanted a Jubilee band or an Oyster?
Yeah, I was texting with somebody about it. It was on the Jubilee, the blue dial.
Who was the person you were texting to?
I was texting with the guy named Anthony.
There is no Anthony that works in this store. No Anthony that works in this store.
He
This
sent me pictures.
guy.
He sent me pictures and stuff.
Anthony does not work in Kushuler. So you have to text him, you have to work with him directly because he doesn't work here. We have never seen him. We've been in business for over 30 years and he has never worked in this store.
I'm
This is
confused. I was
pure
there.
false allegations. So don't give him any money, he's probably gonna scam you. He's a big scammer. So please.
So the jeweler store that Anthony is so proud of says, please don't give him any money. He's probably going to scam you. The jewelry store that Anthony's so proud of that's going to bail him out of this $5 million debt is responding to potential customers. We don't know who he is. We've heard of him. He's probably going to scam you.
He doesn't work here.
Is the watch
If
was the
you
watch
wanna,
that he sent me, was that your watch? Or I'm trying to figure out because he said he.
we have a lot of watches. We have
Oh,
over
okay.
200 watches. We have probably the same watch, but this guy doesn't work for us at
Oh,
all.
okay. Because he wanted me to wire it to him directly, and then he said to meet behind your store.
If you wire him directly, that's on you, because we are not associated with him.
Okay. Because he said to meet in the
You can,
behind your store
you,
today, and he
you're
was.
gonna lose your money because from what I understand, all morning people have been calling on the store asking for him. He said to people that he works here, but he doesn't.
All morning, people have been calling into their jewelry store asking for him. He said he worked here, but he doesn't.
So he's a big scammer. He went to jail for that. So.
He's a big scammer. He went to jail for that. This is his out. This is the jewelry company that supposedly is going to ride and die with him on day five, that he was going to do a special reveal. This is mother effing savage. Like people think I'm mean to him. Look at like his friends. Look at the people who he is depending on, and look at the words they're saying.
Be careful, beware. If you send any money, just know that we are not by any means associated with this guy at all. Never have, never will.
Was he at
So if
his?
you want me to help,
Never have, never will.
never again, I repeat for the 10th time, he has never been working at this location, at this store, or for Kush Jewelers. We are not associated with him at all. At all. Never before and not in the future.
Okay, thank you.
Never before and never in the future. Savage, man, savage. You think that the people online are mean to him? Imagine what they're saying behind his back right now. He's at the jeweler store, trying to make some deals, right? And this is the type of stuff that people are saying. It is. I mean, it's sad, man. It's sad. I'm gonna play it again so you guys can listen to it. I think it is worth listening to without my interruption.
Yeah, hey, I was calling about that Sky Dweller. You put me on hold. I never.
Sky Dweller? Yeah, because we have customers. Let me see. You wanted a Jubilee band or an Oyster?
Yeah, I was texting with somebody about it. It was on the Jubilee, the blue dial.
Who was the person you were texting to?
I was texting with the guy named Anthony.
There is no Anthony that works in this store. No Anthony that works in this store.
He
Please,
sent me
this
pictures.
guy.
He sent me pictures and stuff.
Anthony does not work in Kushuler. So you have to text him, you have to work with him directly because he doesn't work here. We have never seen him. we've been in business for over 30 years and he has never worked in this store.
I'm confused over this.
False allegations, so don't give him any money. He's probably going to scam me. He's a big scammer. So please, he doesn't work here.
Is the watch, was the watch that he sent me, was that your watch? Or I'm trying to figure out, because he said...
We have a lot of watches. We have 100 watches. We have probably the same watch, but this guy doesn't work for us.
Oh, okay. He wanted me to wire it to him directly, and then he said to me behind your store...
If you wire him directly, that's on you. Because we are not associated with you.
Okay, because he said to meet in the... behind your store today.
You're going to lose your money because from what I understand, all morning people have been calling on the store asking for him. He said to people that he works here, but he doesn't. So he's a big scammer. He went to jail for that. So be careful, beware. If you send any money, just know that we are not by any means associated with this guy at all. Never have, never will.
Was he ever... So
if you want me to help you find... Never, again, I repeat for the 10th time, he has never been working at this location, at this store, or for Kush Jewelers. We are not associated with him at all, never, before, and not in the future.
Okay, thank you.
Absolutely savage. You think the shit I said is bad about him? Look at Kush Jewelers, the jewelry store that Anthony was supposedly going to work at, and... had opened their doors and he was going to change. Look at what they're saying about Anthony. And then compared to what I'm saying. Like, what I'm saying is very mild compared to what Anthony's jeweler store said. I mean, this is supposed to be day six. We're supposed to be the big reveal, right? It's pretty bad, honest to God.